Hello everyone to another episode of my Minecraft Space Astronomy 2 Let's Play series. We are back here on the moon and it is a dark and cold night. And we're about to leave the moon because I don't believe I've actually shown how to get back to Earth from the moon, just in case you're playing the mod pack 2. But before that, exciting news. So I thought the Mars rover that we got was exciting. Well, I really wanted a moon buggy because apparently the Mars rover, it is very bad in terms of fuel and power and stuff. So basically how it works is I believe it's a solar panel if I'm not mistaken. Basically just gains energy over time. And I don't want that. I want something that I can fuel. You see, I have a pad over there with a fuel loader. I want something that I can fuel. And then it'll just go. And so, I believe I... Moon buggy. I have a moon buggy pad because I thought I was going to be able to put the Mars rover on it. But if I put a moon buggy on top of it, it'll just receive fuel. Then I can go out of this little exit way. If this door will open. Right here, this is where I drive everything out. And out of episode, I did some research actually before I go into that, and I found out that a moon buggy schematic can and is only found in a moon dungeon. And at that point, I explored 6 moon dungeons. And if you look over there, right before this episode started, I explored my 7th one. To my surprise, I found a moon buggy. Now, I was very surprised to find that. You see, it had an orange outline, so I thought it was the Tier 2 rocket, because the Tier 2 rocket has an orange outline, but the rover doesn't. But it was a moon buggy, and I wish I recorded my reaction, but unfortunately I didn't, because I didn't expect to get it. And so I was thinking we should go back to Earth. So I'm just going to start the process. And I do have a little tube. I don't know if this was on episode or this was in the episode that unfortunately was lost. But I actually managed to, it was pretty funny. But I managed to launch a rocket in my base. Goodbye, moon base and my base on Earth. And basically what happened is I forgot to remove the blocks that were blocking it. So it just went and hit the roof and then just stopped. And it was just standing there until it lost all fuel. And yeah, I am pretty sure I fully loaded it. And I believe that's it. And here we are, over halfway. We're about to enter. I really want to make a space station too. But I can't remember what I said in the video that got corrupted. And what I didn't say. If you want to hear more about the video that got corrupted, see the last episode. I talked more about that. But what am I doing? No. I want to go to Earth. So these, actually, let me show you this in depth, because I've been doing this. So these are the planets that you can go to. There's Mercury, you can go to Venus, you can go to all sorts of places. And what is this? Asteroids. Apparently, you need to go to asteroids. Hold on, let me zoom in. Okay, so basically how this works is you click on the planet's or asteroid belt, as you just saw there, you want to go to. So say I wanted to go, this is just in case you're playing along and you want to know. So say I want to go to, that doesn't have a tier. I mean, that's probably a work in progress. See, no, probably a work in progress. And how about this one? You've got to be kidding me. Okay, say you wanted to go to Pluto, okay. So basically you would just click on it, then hit launch. But, okay, say you wanted to go to one of Neptune's moons. I don't even know if it has a moon. It has one. It has one moon, which is a tier 7, yeah. So, you could go to the moon. If you just click on the planet again, you can see their moons. And if you click on the moon, then you can hit launch. So basically that's how it works. And to get back to the overworld, I just go boom and launch. Now, today's episode, at first, we are going to be making a... quite intense, and it does not seem to load. Oh, we got a view of a blue parachute at the top. Come on. Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm hanging from a parachute. Where are we gonna land? Now, originally we landed on the slime island. Oh, don't tell. No, is this the team? Please don't tell me that we're gonna land. No, I think we're gonna land just next to it. And there's again, yay! Can I please go? There we go, and a nice. Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh, I didn't miss you at all. You see, this is why I go to the moon. I can be isolated. Because I can have a because soon I'm going to be able to have a moon buggy, and there aren't any drones. And, yeah. I need to get my rocket, please. Need to get my rocket. Ugh. Please hi-ya. Oh, dear. And it's lagging. Okay, there we go. So, basically, since you land on your parachute, your rocket comes in this chest that falls down. You know? So, if I can open it, it's not letting me open it, it's lagging, okay? So it gives you your launch pad that you land on, your rocket, and spare fuel, but I don't really care about the fuel part. Okay, so I'm going to make this rover, and I'll be back with you once we launch back off to the moon. Oh, wait, I should probably do the unveiling of, or I should probably do the unlocking ceremony. For me to unlock this buggy. Oh, will you please go away? I seriously despise you. Like, it's been a long time since I've been killed by one of you. Why do you still try? Like, you're not gonna kill me. I have a jetpack now. I can fly away so high into the sky that you'll despawn. You're just a nuisance to me. Like, why? They seriously get on my nerves. Like, they really do. Those drones. I guess we could cover this temporarily with dirt. Now, since right now I'm just constantly switching between being on Earth and on the moon, I just temporarily fill this up because this is where I'm always going to launch from. So I should really make like a trapdoor system where like there's a bunch of flaps that I just open up or something, or just something along those lines. And I have a little mini hole that I can get into right now, but oh, if this will let me. Okay, first things first, I'm gonna put down the launch pad. And good. For some reason, sometimes when I launch, my fuel loader goes missing, and it's really annoying. Because I lose all the fuel that's inside of it. How many? Okay, there's no fuel inside of this. Inside of it. So I imagine if I put this down, it has no fuel. Okay, I'll remember to fuel it. But if I look in here, and then. So I can make a tier 1 rocket, a tier 2 rocket, a Mars rover. If I put them. Buggy schematic, and I go back, tier 1, moon buggy, and surprisingly or not, the moon buggy is actually easier to make than the Mars rover, It's tier 1 plates instead of tier 2 plates, and tier 2 plates are harder to get, obviously. But I think that's, and then you also have to make these special wheels. While in this one, you have to make much cheaper wheels. So yeah, I'm going to make this buggy, and then we'll launch back to the moon. Okay, everyone. So it is actually a little while later, for two main reasons. One, because I was building the buggy, and I am now back onto the moon to test this baby out, and also because I just died a lot by drones, and my jetpack killed me because it was lagging, and then I had too abrupt of an impact. For some reason, my game was just really, really laggy. And I know that sounds like an excuse, and it is an excuse, but it was just, I think it was because I had Chrome open or something, and normally Chrome's in effect, but I made the buggy, and here it is. It was quite simple. It has some storage, but I really just want to test this baby. So if I place it right here, it should be fueling. And is it fueling? How do I get on this thing? G? It says no. What? Why? Why you no fuel? Why you no fuel? Oh, this doesn't have any power. Duh. But it should have already loaded because I gave it some power. No, I didn't. I didn't give it power. Okay. So if I get it right here, I really don't like that that door is ways open. But I do believe that I could use this vibrant capacitor bank to power this thing up. Power it up. Sounds really weird when I say that. I don't know what that was, don't ask. Okay, I don't believe I have any spare, so I could just take these. Probably only need about 3 or 4. It's always good to have spares. And where do those go? 3, 4, there we go. And let's get some power into this fuel loader. Yay. Okay. So that should do the trick. Uh-huh. Oh, it's loading. It's loading. Does this have fuel? G? Is this fully loaded? Oh, it's loading! It's loading with fuel! We should make a moon derby. Just a thought, just a suggestion. I don't know who I would do it with, but I should so make a moon derby with these. Although, then again, I would probably need more than one of these things. And this was kind of difficult to make as it is. So, if I do this, F5, oh yeah, riding in style, oh yeah. Oh yeah, the cool kid is coming to town. Oh, the cool kid is coming to town. Oh, look at me, I'm so awesome. I'm so awesome. Oh yeah, oh, this is amazing. Vroom, vroom. This is so cool. And then if I do G, I can keep all this stuff in there. Oh yeah, I could go to one of my moon dungeons over here. There's one right there, and it's just really close. Oh, I just want to... Okay, I'm taking this thing out for a test run. See what this baby can do. Hey, skeletons. You want to shoot me, but you can't. I have a sweet ride, and you don't. Na, 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 you can't get me. Oh, this is so much fun. Moon buggy. I have a moon buggy. I'm so glad I did that. I'm so glad I got the schematics to make this thing in this episode. This was so worth it. Yay! Ooh. How much fuel is it on? Toy than a utility, just because it requires fuel, and then I would have to bring fuel. And besides, I can go pretty fast with my jetpack. Now, the Mars rover, it's goes a lot faster. It goes like insanely fast. I don't know if I've shown you that though. But that goes insanely fast. The only problem is it doesn't have a very reliable power source. Well, this one, you put fuel in it and it will go for sure. Oh. For a second there, I thought I could use my jetpack. Imagine if you could use a jetpack on this thing and give it rocket boosters. A moon rover with rocket boosters. That's so gotta be a thing. Okay, mod developers, please make that a thing. Are they even developing this mod anymore? I think this is from Galacticraft. I don't think Galacticraft is in development anymore. Or at least I don't think so. I think, like, the newest edition, I guess, would be the Extra Planets mod, which is basically an add-on to the Galacticraft mod. But come on, how cool! This would be so cool if it had rocket boosters. Like seriously, how can you not like just admit to the idea? The only bad thing about this is I had to kill a lot of cows, and I don't really have a lot of cows in my cow farm. Because these tires required like 16 leather, and I used up all of my leather while making the Mars rover, because I needed leather for that as well, and I used up like every last piece of leather that I had to my name. Oh boy, I kind of want to take this. Let's see what the Manalian and villagers think of me. Oh yeah, they're gonna be so jealous. I have a sweet ride and they don't. Hey villagers, Manalian villagers, alien villagers, hey, what do you think of my moon buggy? What do you think of my moon buggy? I'm driving it up to you. Oh, hey, what do you think of my moon buggy? Want to take a ride on it? Oh, too bad you can't. Na-na-na-na-na, see ya later. I could be like a road hog entering their peaceful town and just mess up everything. Ah, take this, take that. Oh yeah, I'm ruining all of your stuff. Boom. This is fun. This is fun. Like, a lot of fun. Especially the fact that in order since this is a video, I'm trying to make this entertaining. Like, normally, I would get bored of this really easily, but the fact that I'm trying fun for or isn't it, but, question, is my Mars rover, because you see the thing is, the Mars rover has an awful battery, but and this is a good battery. The Mars rover is much faster, but this thing is much slower. So it's kind of like ups and downs, I guess. And let me park this nicely in here so that it's facing outward. Decent parking. Wait, is it getting powered by the fuel loader? Oh yeah, it's as long as it's on the landing pad, it gets powered by the fuel, or it gets fuel from the fuel loader. But you see, this thing, let's check out the Mars rover, okay? So, if I go to wrong thing, you see, its power is 70%. It's not even at full power, but you see, this thing goes really quick. Like, look at this thing. This thing is so much faster. Like, it would have taken, just look at the distance we've gone in the time. But obviously the power is draining. Like, see, it's 61, now it's 60. It's like, and I believe it's coming daytime. But just to end this episode off, we're gonna ride this thing. Oh yeah, you thought I was bad before. Oh, check me out now. I'm even a faster hot rod. Whoa! Whoa! Oh yeah. I'm awesome. You're not. Oh, I love this. I'm on top of your house. Whoop, I forgot you can go backwards. Oh, wait, what's that? What's that thing on the ground? Is that a smiley face? Are there a smiley face there? That's odd. Okay, just kidding. I put that there. I don't want you to think that I was acting. Well, I was acting, but I did put that there. I just wanted you to know. Oh, you see? But this power, its power this thing's power supply is like much, much lower. I think it just generates naturally over time. So that's the reason why I would honestly prefer the moon buggy over the Mars rover, because of the power. So let me just park this like right here. And then this is like, I really like this because this is my nice little vehicle bay on the moon. I have my rocket to return to Earth. I have my well-fueled small moon buggy. Then I have my monstrous Mars rover that's extremely quick. Isn't that just a nice selection of cars? So anyways, that is going to be the end of the episode there. I know, it was the sad end. You want to see me wreck more villages, don't you? No? You want to see me go to Mars, don't you? Mars will be happening in nearby episodes. Soon, Mars shall be happening soon. I just want to get this space fully, or I just wanted to get this a bit more developed before I do that. So I hope that you have enjoyed this episode. They'll come back for the next episode. Bye. Oh no, I fell in a hole. I wonder how I can get out, especially since I have a jetpack and I'm on the moon, so I can jump about a 5-block gap. I am free.